When you come home to find your apartment incinerated, you realize this is hope. Losing all hope is freedom. You buy furniture. You tell yourself, this is the last sofa I will ever need in my life. Buy the sofa, then for a couple years you're satisfied that no matter what goes wrong, at least you've got your sofa issue handled. Then the right set of dishes. Then the perfect bed, the drapes, the rug. Then you're trapped in your lovely nest, and the things you used to own, now they own you. I was an insomniac, addicted to self-help groups. Then I met Tyler Durden.
I want you to hit me as hard as you can. Why? This is crazy.
Maybe self-improvement isn't the answer. Maybe self-destruction is the answer. May I never be complete. May I never be content. May I never be perfect. Deliver me, Tyler, from being perfect and complete. Come. Nothing was solved when the fight was over, but nothing mattered.
It's only after you've lost everything that you're free to do anything.
It used to be enough that when I came home angry and knowing that my life wasn't towing my 5-year plan, I could clean my condominium or detail my car. Someday I'd be dead without a scar, and there would be a really nice condo and car. For thousands of years, human beings had screwed up and trashed and crapped on this planet, and now history expected me to clean up after everyone.
Recycling and speed limits are crap. They're like someone who quit smoking on his deathbed. You are not a beautiful and unique snowflake. You are the same decaying organic matter as everyone else, and we are all part of the same compost pile. We have to show these men and women freedom by enslaving them, and show them courage by frightening them. I am the all-singing, all-dancing crap of this world. I am the toxic waste byproduct of God's creation.
Yeah.